It's a new recording session. Well, part 5 was separate right, also, but it wasn't supposed to be. So that's how I switch weapons.
Crew, do not fire on any target marked by a strobe. Those are friendlies. TV, confirm you see the church in the town.
We see it. Start the clock.
Roger that. We're there. Start talking.
You are not authorized to level the church. Do not fire directly on the church.
Got a vehicle moving now.
One of the vehicles is moving right now.
Personnel coming out of the church.
We have armed personnel approaching from the church. Request permission to engage.
Copy. You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle and any personnel around you see.
Affirmative. Crew, you are cleared to engage, but do not fire on the church.
Goddamn! Wait. I knew it. I fucking knew it as soon as I shot.
Affirmative. Crew, you are cleared to engage, but do not fire on the church.
Goddamn! Whoa!
More enemy personnel. Kaboom.
Goddamn!
Tracking.
Copy. Smoke them.
There's armed personnel running out of the church. Cleared to engage enemy personnel.
Whoa!
I can't see!
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan. Set scan range.
Kaboom. Okay, he's moving again. Nail those guys by the building. Get that guy. Roger, guy moving.
Whoa!
Nice. All right, you got the guy. I might have been within 2 feet of him. Kaboom.
Oh, shit.
Check your fire. You're shooting at friendlies. Watch for the blinking strobes. Those are our guys. Guy running. Okay, he's moving again. There's a guy by that car.
Wildfire, this is Bravo 6. Be advised, we're passing a large church and continuing towards the main highway. Keep up the fire. Bravo 6 out.
Roger that. Engage anything without a flashing strobe light. Those are all hostiles.
You got him. Oopsie-daisy. You're firing too close to the friendlies. I repeat, you're firing too close to the friendlies. Watch for those IR strobes. Get that person. Yeah, direct hits right there. Yeah, take him out. Roger, guy moving.
Take care of the wall.
Get back on those guys.
Yeah, clear to engage.
Hot damn! Hot damn!
Get that guy. Guy running. There's a guy by that car. Good kill, good kill. Okay, he's moving again.
Copy, smoke.
Right there, tracking. Guy running. Clear to engage enemy personnel.
Rolling in. Target reset.
So blurry.
Clean up that signal.
We got a moving vehicle here. Negative, negative. Do not engage. I repeat, do not engage any vehicles on the main highway.
I think you can demolish the houses.
We're going to commandeer civilian transport on the main highway. Cover us.
Crew, do not engage any vehicles traveling on the highway. Those are civilians. Ground units are requiring alternate transport at this time. Do not engage any vehicles on the highway unless cleared to do so.
But that guy's pissed. That's a nice truck.
Nah, he's scared shitless.
Wolfar, we're marking the vehicles. Confirm you see the beacons.
Roger, we see the beacons. Crew, do not fire on the vehicles marked with the flashing beacons. I repeat, do not fire on the vehicles with the flashing beacons. Those are friendlies.
Heads up. Hostile forces are setting up ambush points along the curved road.
Navigation, which one's the curved road? Over.
Fire control, do you see the water tower? Over.
TV, confirm you see the water tower.
Are you talking about the water tower near the intersection?
Roger, that's the one. And next to that water tower is a curved road. Do you see that?
Roger that.
Track that road into the next village. You, should be able to see another water tower in the village further down that road.
We're having a bit of trouble acquiring the village. How far up the road is it?
Approximately, hang on. It's about 2 clicks along the curved road going away from the highway.
Yeah, roger that.
We're banking towards the village. Stand by to engage ground targets.
We got hostiles setting up along the curved road.
Hostiles preparing to ambush along the curved road. They're partially concealed by the trees.
Whoa! Someone just fired an RPG!
Roger that. Crew, go ahead and take out everything in that village. Armored vehicle right there. Right there coming out of the barn.
Targets in the village are confirmed as hostile. Clear to engage. Smoke them.
Alpha, we're under attack. We could use some help here.
Crew, track those smoke trails and take them out at the source. Clear a path for our guys.
Personnel on the roof of that U-shaped building.
U-shaped building?
Roger. The one with the square structure on the roof? It's the one with the flat roof.
Rolling in.
Boom!
Kaboom. Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there. Kaboom. Good kill, good kill. You got him.
Boom!
You got him. You got him.
Hot damn!
Be careful, you almost killed our guys there. Direct hit. Guy running. You gonna hit him?
Okay, see whether they have a strobe or not.
Hit shot!
Check your fire, you're shooting at friendlies. Watch for the blinking strobes. Those are our guys. Yep, that was right on target. Okay, he's moving again.
Target reset. Recalibrate azimuth sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
Wildfire, we're approaching the LZ at the junkyard and leaving the vehicles.
Roger that, Bravo 6. Crew friendlies are leaving the vehicles and moving on foot towards the LZ. Do not fire on any personnel marked by a flashing strobe. Affirmative. Keep watching for those strobe lights. Those are friendlies.
Enemy personnel in the junkyard.
Crew, go ahead and smoke them. Man, these guys are going to town.
Hot damn!
Kaboom. Get that person. Okay, he's moving again. Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys.
Whoa!
Set scan range.
There's a guy by that car. Get that guy. Drag him. Okay, he's moving again.
Whoa!
Clean up that signal.
Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there.
Hot damn!
We got a runner here. Get back on those guys. Clear to engage enemy personnel.
Target reset.
Okay, he's moving again. Roger, guy moving. Nail those guys by the building.
Clear to engage all of those. Copy, smoke them.
Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys.
Wildfire, we've reached the LZ, but we're taking fire from all sides. Request fire support on all sides of the LZ. Danger close.
Enemy personnel closing on the LZ from multiple sides. Danger close. Recommend you stick to the 25mm in the vicinity of the LZ.
Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys. Kaboom.
Hot damn.
Crew, be advised. Friendly helicopters entering the area. Watch your fire.
Copy.
I can't get those guys.
Wildfire, we're moving towards the helicopters now. Thanks for the assist. Bravo 6 out.
This is gonna be one hell of a highlight reel.
Yeah, I heard that.
That's it, right? The mission's already over. Just over 10 minutes, all right. Next time on Modern Warfare.